Masaki.
Hey, how's it going?
It's going good. Since this is your first day with us, I want to make sure you know how we do things around here.
If you get any paint on your oils, make sure it doesn't get on any of the walls outside the painting area.
Secondly, make sure to layer the paint. It's going to look a lot lighter when it dries.
Got it. Anything else?
Nope. Go ahead and get started.
Okay.
Yeah, I did. Thank you.
Good.
You know how well these paints will stick to walls?
I hope you don't intend to paint your house yourselves.
I have a niece who's really into painting, and I was actually going to let her decorate her room.
That's a great idea.
So how much do I owe you?
It's a great idea. You can take it.
Really? For free?
Yeah, go ahead.
Thank you.
Night, Masaki.
Good night.
place I wanted to show you. It's 4-bedroom, 3-bath. They're asking for $300K for it right now. You might want to do a little bit of renovating, but it's in pretty decent shape. So what do you think about the place?
Well, I kind of like it, but I think I will repaint this wall.
Yeah, the walls could use a little bit of fresh paint. So yeah. You're gonna buy it?
Yeah, I think I'll take it.
Alright, the place is all yours.
Thank you.